Hello folks, Double Tap here and welcome back to the channel. We are playing Fallout 4 and we are in Vault 75. Just come upstairs and had a little look around while I was doing something else, so I think we will head back, if I can find it, to where the lab was. They're the stairs, aren't they? So was it down this way? No, that was the outside, and that was that part up there that that fella was shooting us from. What was the bloody way? No, turn that way. I am lost. Ah, here we go. Here's the lab, fucking hiding it from us, you bastards. Woohoo! Okay, explore the lab. Right then. Missiles, shotgun shells. We've got some more rounds. Short pipe, bolt action rifle, bollocks. Fucking knew it. What have we got? Junk, mods, aids, apparel, weapons. So, laser pistols are worth 66, 57. That's worth 39. You've got to go, mate. Goodbye. Ah, got some more stairs leading up. We'll take that. What's that say? Water glycol. Okay. This is, it's quite a big place this is, ain't it? More ammo, fusion cells, shotgun rounds, yep, lovely. Nothing in any of those. What we got in here? Pre-war money, we'll take it. Okay, nothing. Now that's the way we come, innit? Fucking hell, man, these vaults are like mazes, man. God almighty. Okay, so there's an elevator there. Overseer's office. No, no, that's the fucking way we come in. What a dickhead. Jesus. Okay, let's try the overseers. Ah. Admin card. Right, stairs to our left. That's the ammo, so we didn't check to the right, did we? Right, nothing here. Nothing there, nothing there. Yeah, it's brought us all the way around. It's brought us all the way back to the start place. Yeah, okay. Bit crafty of them, but there you go. Let's try up the stairs. Okay. Wow. Where did you go to? Bollocks. Crafty bastard. Oh. Oh, it's a few round here. Okay, that's them sorted. So, he's got 10 mil. We don't have room for the rest. So what am I? Come on, Mittens, get your ass in here. Oh, fucking hell, man. We're over by 2. So, what we got? We can drop one of them. Dirty army helmet. Combat armor chest piece. Army fatigues can go. The helmet. Gunner's flannel shirt and jeans. Green Gunner's bandana. Yeah, don't weigh much and it ain't worth shit anyway, so. Keeping them. They can go. We'll keep that. Okay, that's freed up. It's freed up a bit of room. I think I'm gonna save the game. So, let's have a look. Last mistake. Right then. That's them done. Molotov cocktails we'll take. I prefer saving the stim packs and eating food when I can. Check it out, we have got the science bobblehead. Always be prepared to explain the hows and whys. Get one extra guess when hacking terminals. Lovely, a jubbler. Vault 75 admin card, brilliant. And unfortunately, we can't take them. So, we've got the access card to the overseer's office. Brilliant. Okay. Do you know what? It wounds me to not be able to take the fucking stuff, but what can you do? What can you do? Okay. That's alright, it's a glass floor. This is fucking huge, this place is. I cannot believe how big the place is. Be down here for absolutely ages. And I reckon that yeah. I was gonna say I reckon that bloke that we shot was down this side. Assistance terminal. Testing schedule. Testing guidelines. And private. If your name is not Rohit or James, then what out? Hi, James. Okay. Ones and K's. Okay then. Search there. Let's have a look if there's anything lurking up here. Okay, we've got jingles. Don't look like much else. We've got a cap stash, 20 caps. Right, let's head. Actually, wasn't there a terminal in one of these? Fucking hell, man. Yeah, don't know where that terminal was. So, here we go. No. No, that's the way we went. We didn't, did we check this side? Not sure, I don't think we did. Okay, that's that lot done anyway. Right, let's head back this way, I think. Nothing hiding in the corners. It's alright, I wanted to check our ammo situation. I can hear, I don't know whether it's him that I can hear. I know the overseers is there. Just want to make sure we've checked everywhere down here. That was the lift. I have no idea where that takes us. Screening. Security, they weren't shit in there. Atrium. Okay, back to the overseers. No, that's the bloody lift. Okay then, explore the admin area.
You're dead!
Cool, that's gotta work, son. Ooh, double fucking whammy, 2 for 2. Get in there. Any more? Well, there might be some more mittens. Will you fucking stop, mate? Okay. Nuka-Cola, battered clipboard. Yeah. Chief Scientist Terminal, eh? Let's have a look at what you've been up to experimenting on children, you bastard. Human genome. This might have been where they were making the fucking super mutant, you know? Okay. It's a hell of a lot of data. Shit. Missed one. Okay, so looks like they were doing loads of tests on people. The overseer. Ah, okay, it's an automatic door. Thought someone was walking through it, that's why I fucking went over there for a bit of cover.
Sweet.
Sweet. Duct type, silver spoon, we'll take the duct type. Nothing, a pillow. Ah. Sleeping in, are you, mate? Okay, so shower cubicles. Well, you know what? If there's something in here, I'm fucking missing it. I cannot see anything of major use in here. That was fucking wankerama. Okay, then overseer's office, here we come.
What?
Oh, gunner commander. Oh, have a drink on me. The drinks are on double tap. Stop fucking hitting mittens, man. You bastard. Oh. Oh, she's tough. Oh, that's a miss. She dead. Well done, mittens. Good boy. What you got? Fuck all. Okay, let's have another one of them, I think. Right, what have we got? Burnt trade magazine. Handcuffs? The lamp's alright, ain't it? I wouldn't mind that lamp. Yeah, a bit dirty, but there you go. We've got Mentats. Cotton yarn. Oh, yeah, bastard. Okay, well, what are that? No, okay. More computer shite. Operations Protocol Manual. Fucking hell, man. Oh. Just gonna skip through this as fast as I can. Just pause it if you fancy reading it, folks. Okay. Whoa. Fucking bumping them off as well. Excuse me. Hmm. Okay. Ah, so they was using IVF treatment as well. There's been a fire in the archive area. Locks failed and it got bad. Okay. Vault 75 status. Okay, genome preservation is online. Ah. Okay. Remote door control. Okay, open the door. Fucked if I know what that door is there. And open the safe. Lovely. Ah, it's that door. Shotgun, 10mm, .38. Can't take that. What is that? It's an assault rifle. I know we're carrying too much, but I've got to take it. Pocket reinforced combat armor chest. Shit. Ah, fucking hell, man, how much over are we? We're over by 12. So, let's... The waiter then... bollocks. Let's get rid of them. Medics, Melon Blossom, you can go. Nuka-Cola, we'll have to drink them. And the water. We'll take a rat away. Sweet roll, we'll eat it. And miscellaneous bobby pins, lucky. Nothing really that's that heavy there. So, the assault rifle. Let's whack that into our favourites. Flare gun, laser pistol, they're worth 66. Security baton, your gun. Fuck. Okay, it's gotta be the combat armor chest piece. I don't really wanna throw that, but you know what? I'm gonna fucking have to. Let's have a look what this looks like. Woohoo! Check it fucking out. That is nice. Thank you, sweetheart. And goodbye. Ah, private bathroom. Wonder glue. What is that? Overseer safe key. Oh, Grognak. Critical hits with unarmed melee attacks permanently do 5 damage. Thank you. Bottle caps, .38. Compensated light pipe bolt action pistol. Pocket painted metal left arm. What in the fuck is that? Yeah. So, apparel, so... I don't know what the fuck that is. Might be good though, you never know. No. Ah, okay. That looks pretty fucking balmy, that does. Oh, God almighty. Oh. Do you know what? Just drop the fucker. Wish I could carry more, but I cannot at the moment. Reactor and atrium. Ah. This is where that bloke was, weren't I? And we couldn't fucking get to him. Yeah, it was. We'll take the can and the handcuffs. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Fuck me. Oh. So, Ashtray, you're gonna have to go. And the beer bottles. Just check the reactor. Ah, there you are, mate. Fusion cells. Can't take the rest. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Right then, folks, I think it's time to get out of this fucking maze. Atrium. No. No. Yep. Right, off we go. No, I don't know why I've pulled that out. Pressed the wrong button. Silly person. It's quite good, this Vault 75. It's quite a large vault. We've had some nice items out of here as well. Come on, Mittens. Mittens, where the fuck are you, man?
Hey. Move here.
Get in there. What's the matter with you? You're fucking waiting for an invite. Mittens. Stop messing about.
Heads up. Here.
Fuck you, then. You little shit bag. There's no point looking at me like that. Yeah, whatever, mate. What fucking ever. Okay then, so that's why that was there, because it was an actual vault. So folks, that has been Vault 75. I enjoyed that one. It was a proper good one, that was. Oh, back to the Commonwealth. Fuck me, what is that? Gauss rifle. Uses magnetic induction to propel a projectile at incredible devastating speed. Each shot can be charged for maximum damage by keeping the trigger held for a moment before releasing. Crawl the copper coils and shit on it. Fucking hell, man, I bet that's heavy. That'd weigh a bastard ton. Jesus. What the fuck? Oh, come on, Mittens, get the fuck out of here. Right then. We are fast travelling up here. Yeah, I don't know whether to. Do you know what? Let's. Yeah, we'll travel there. We're going to try and flog some stuff. Why I sold my mother. Tales of a Junktown jerky vendor. Hope you got a good price there, mate. Right then, who's this? Okay, there's okay, Happy Harry. Lovely job. Shut the fuck up.
Let me know if you want something.
Right. Come here, dog meat. Dog meat. So you don't like it when you call him
hey.
Dog meat. He prefers Mittens. Thank you. Right, take all. Oh my god. Slow walk over. Oh, don't tell me they're going. Bollocks. I could have gone the other way. Get the fuck out of the way, man.
Too many miles on the road.
Come here.
Lucas, for pay is
got the best armor in these parts.
Yeah, stop moving, you fuck. I'll take a look. Fuck. Sure.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty, don't stop bullets.
Oh, just shut up, will ya? Fucking hell. Don't half chat a load of shit, don't I? Right, we want that, and we want that. So, 10mm auto pistol, baseball bat, hardened sniper rifle, we've already got one. Value 27, they were worth 66 each. We've got to do something with this fucking barter, man, because we are getting ripped off. So, marksman powerful pipe rifle. No, we'll get rid of that. We'll keep that, keep that, keep that. They can all go. Shock baton, so short laser rifle, damage is only 24 on that, so I think we'll get rid of it. Get rid of that, and slighted incendiary laser pistol. 24 damage, we'll sell it. Okay, that's all of that lot. We're keeping that, we're keeping that. Checkered shirt, we don't want it. Dirty army fatigues. Don't want it, don't want it. Greaser jacket and jeans, no. 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 Gunner's camo bandana, we'll keep that. Cream dress, landwear, pink dress. Leather chest piece. Right, that is all of that. Right, that can go. We'll keep that. Pocky painted metal left arm. We'll keep that for the time being. We've got a skull bandana. We'll keep that. We'll keep that. That can go. We'll keep the Vault Tech Lab. And that can go also. Right. I think that was it, you know. Was that it? Yes.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Okay. Right. What was I gonna do over here? Okay, so I think we should give these a bit of protection if we can. Right, circuitry, oil 2 of 2. So let's put them a turret up. It's a bit of a bad place to defend this is. Where should we put the turret? So if we put it there, it might cover the door as well as a bit of the camp. Like I said, it's a bit of a bad place to fucking defend this. Okay. So really you need one there, you need one up here, at least one over there, one over there, because this place has been raided before. Okay, at least we got rid of all of our crap. Super Sledge is a rocket enhanced sledgehammer capable of dealing a tremendous amount of damage. You know, quest, don't it? Don't fancy getting it with that. Can you spin it? No. Right, let's close that. We will dump all our shit in there. Like so. I don't think there was anything to do here, was there? Have a quick look. Thought we was using that. We've got another type. That one does even more damage, that does. Powerful 10mm auto pistol. Oh shit, hold on. Ah, got an itch on my fucking foot. Oh. Right then. So, where are we? My apparel. Blah blah blah. No. We wanted that in there. And that was it. Let's put the rest of the stuff in there. So, baseball uniform. The dog won't wear these, so I'm going to just put them in there for the time being. Okay, mittens, let's go. Where are we going today? Actually, should we do a mission? Raiders troubles at Greentop Nursery. Talk to the settlers at Greentop Nursery. And that is there. It's right by where we was at that school. Did you see the Pip-Boy edition that you can buy where you've got one of those that you can put your smart or I think it's an iPhone in there? Looks quite good. I think they're very expensive though for what the fuck you know. Right then. What the fuck is that? Oh. Shit. They weren't there before. Solcombe Joe's corporate HQ. Okay. Shit, you little bastard. Okay. Where the hell is it? Where did he go? I cannot see his body anywhere, you know. There he is. Ah. It's not giving us an option to loot. Nothing in there. Why isn't it giving us options to loot anything? Even if... Oh shit. It's because I had that up. Sorry folks. Gunner's camo bandana. Yeah, it's because I had that fucking thingy bar up the to change the guns and all that lot. Uh, Nothing. Is there an upstairs? If Mittens gets the fuck out of the way. The dog's good, but he can block you a lot of times, you know. You know, in entryways and shit like that. Combination wrench. And that was shit. Okay, let's try it again. Lovely jubbly. Ah, I forgot to put the bobblehead in, didn't I? Not to worry, we can do that when we get back another time. So. Oh, I should have just gone upstairs, shouldn't I? Because there is another floor. There's either another floor or the roof area. Yeah, I don't think we need our gun out. Right, anything... Oh, screwdriver, we'll take it. Shit. Fuck off. No, let me exit. Fucking hell, man, it fucking stuck then, you know. Check out all this lap. Now that was nice. Got a decent amount of ammo in that one. Right. Nothing over here. Sometimes there's a little control panel, like the little computer things. So you can hack the back doors. It's got to be that fucking place there. Gotta be. Okay, Mittens, don't worry. We're not going that way. Distress signal found. Something popped up on the map, you know, as a target. As an enemy. Oh shit. Whoa, see Mittens head. Tell you what, it packs quite a punch, this gun does, you know. Get away from Mittens, you bunch of bastards. I quite like the gun, I mean, it's shit. It's only a single fire, but it packs a good punch. Who is saying that? You don't belong here, get lost. Ha ha! Is there someone up there? Gruul? Oh, I don't know where he is. Oh, hello, who are you? Oh, what the fuck? You cheeky bastard. Fuck you and all. That's it, Mittens, you hold on to the prick and I'll shoot the fucker. Fuck that car's gonna blow. Told you. Gruul's List. 308, frags, potted me, fucking hell man. Recon 50 cal sniper rifle, metal chest plate. Okay, yeah, we'll take all of your shit, mate. Thanks. So let's have a look. Quest workshop, Gray's Garden, inventory. So Gruul's list. Gruul shopping list, few pounds of Yalgwa, half a dozen Deathclaw eggs, blah 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 blah. A copper glowing one blood, what they don't know won't hurt them. So he must have fucking thought he was some sort of fucking chef or something. Okay, so what did we get? We got the Recon 50, look at that, that looks fucking bad, man. Okay. Check it out. Whoa there. Now that is a mental looking sight. And it's got a decent range on it and all, you know. So what we're going with, we've got no ammo for that. Okay, let's head out folks and see if we can't get to this spot where we've been heading for. That place, we're gonna come back to it. I just want to get up here before I run out of video time or recording time, whatever you want to call it. Let's check the map. It's behind us, what the fuck? Jesus whipped. The fuck is this? A sink? Shit! Whoa there! The fuck? The fuck is going on, man? Oh my god. Oh fuck this. He's gonna blow up. Oh my god, quick. Oh shit. Fucking hell, man. There's a major bat. Whoa! There's a major battle going on. What the fuck? Come on, mittens. Come on. No, you. That's it. There you go, mittens. The fucking still at it over there, you know. That is the first time we've seen a simp. Fucking hell. That is powerful. A simp strider. Go and have a look at him if we can. Tell you what, this 50 is the bollocks. Simp Strider. Automatic Institute pistol. Well, you know what? Medford Memorial Hospital. I really didn't expect to fucking see them. That is a proper turn up for the books. This has got to be a super mutant stronghold. All these gore bags and shit hanging around. Right, okay. Okay, let's get up here and get to this farm. Now that I'm going the right way, we've got to check that place and the hospital. We will check them. Right. It's proper surprise scene then, you know. And did you see that super mutant suicider? Fucking hell, man, the bomb he had on him. It must be one of them mini nukes. Gotta be a mini nuke because of the explosion it done. It totally fucked up the whole area. If you're by him when that goes off, you're dead. It's as simple as that. Okay, Green Top Nurseries. Oh, it's that bloke, he's here again.
Business is good.
Ah. Okay, settler.
Hey there.
Did the Minutemen send you?
They sure did. What's the problem?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
How many?
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
Yeah, it's true, I suppose. Right, where's Eager?
Good caps to be made protecting folk.
Come on then, Lucas. Lucas, what are you doing, man? Want to do some trading?
Lucas. Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. That advice is free.
Yeah, well, you know.
I'll take a look.
Thanks.
Sure.
Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good...
Oh, shut up, will you? Okay, so he's got no more metal. Automatic Institute pistol. It's only got 7 damage there. That ain't too good. Okay, we'll sell that then. Get rid of the board. Frag grenade. Yep, that's going. Marksman hardened sniper rifle. You are gone. Muzzle power 10 mil. Nah. 22 damage, that is. Do you know what I might do? Sell that one. 18. So that's that. I'm going to sell that one as well. And the pulse mine. We'll get rid of... Oh. Okay, we'll... Boy, the leather. Oh, bloody hell. So, right. We'll sell that one and all. We're going to keep that. And tactical hardened 10 mil. We'll get rid of that one now. And then that can go, that can go, that can go. We'll sell all of them. Brain fungus. Not sure if we can do anything with them yet. Mutated fern flower. Potted meat. We'll keep the potted meat. Get rid of that. And that. What we got, what we got, nothing, and no. Fusion cells, mini nukes, missiles, we've got a few of them railway spikes and all. Okay, that's that lot. Okay, we got a lot of fucking mott fruit. Motley mott. Who's this?
You gotta take things one day at a time.
Well, you're not taking them one day at a time with your hair.
One thing you should know, stranger. Don't mess with that old insane asylum.
Fuck, mate. Looks like that. That's where you're from, ain't it, love?
Have you heard anything about your cousin?
Fucking hell, man. She, looked like she's been having a bit of a rough time. Is there a bed for us to sleep in? No, there isn't. God. Not very hospitable, are they? Okay then. Ah, what we got here? Bollocks. Okay. Looks like we are fast travelling. Woohoo! The hideous mutated two-headed red stag is a pathetic creature that will likely run at the first sign of contact. But if forced to fight, it can prove to be a deadly opponent. Yeah, but it can actually, with them horns, two of them fucking heads hitting you. Woohoo! Right then. We're coming up to the hour mark, folks, so I think I'm going to leave it there again. If you enjoyed the video, click the like button.
It's as simple as that.
Yeah, okay, mate. You're ruining me outro here. Will you give it a rest? So, anyway. If you enjoyed the video, click the like button. Excuse me. Bloody hell, man. Oh, God. Me outro is ruined, mittens. Mittens, come back. Come back. Right then. Let's start it yet again. If you enjoyed the video, click the like button and leave your comments as I read them all. I'm Double Tap and bye for now.